So I think this is a yew garden. Unfortunately, I missed the marriage market. I was just in People's Square, no marriage market to be seen. So today got away from me a little bit. I did meet up with my work colleagues for a late lunch. They're going for a bus tour now. I'm gonna see if I still have time to make it to the Jewish Refugees Museum. I don't know, it's starting to get a little bit late in the day. But lesson learned, you really gotta plan ahead here because it's just not very possible to find your way on the fly. Ni hao, YouTube. Well, it's the eighth night in China, and today things really did not go my way. I slept through breakfast with my coworkers, missed that. Then I also missed the Shanghai marriage market. I got out there too late, and I think it was already gone, or else I'd went to the wrong place. I walked through People's Park, no marriage market when I was there, but I was there kind of late. I also missed the Shanghai Jewish Refugees Museum. I was supposed to go there today, but I got to it too late and they were closed by the time I started making my way over there. I forgot a pair of pants at my last hotel, so I've got to still go back to get those. What I thought was Yew Garden earlier was not really Yew Garden, and now it's too late to go to Yew Garden. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. When I got to this hotel, my room wasn't ready, so they gave me a card for a free drink at the bar, which I decided to save until later, and then when I just went to the bar, it turns out there was a time limit on the free drink, so my free drink expired, I didn't even get that. Ran out of cash, and when I went to the ATM here at this Yew Garden Marriott Hotel, the ATM machine denied my credit card, and then my bank account got frozen, so I had to get in touch with Bank of America, which took forever. I had to walk a ways to get to Bank of America's partner here in China, which is called China Construction Bank. Construction Bank, kind of a weird name for a bank, but they were the only institution who really helped me out today. I can't find a good Wi-Fi connection, I can't find a prepaid cell phone to buy, I can't figure out this SIM card thing, my nail clippers broke, this camera tripod broke, that's why it keeps jumping around like this. I think the focus is messed up too, is this thing even focusing correctly? I haven't had dinner yet, so I'm gonna go see what I can find in the area of food. And hopefully things start to turn around, because today Shanghai and I really just did not get along. But tomorrow, no more Shanghai, it'll be on to Hangzhou early in the morning with Supriya, my coworker and friend. So maybe things will turn around out of Shanghai, down south in Hangzhou. For now, I still have one more night in Shanghai, so let's see if things start to turn around. Couldn't get worse, right? I guess they could. Had a bad day again, and she swears it's nothing. Alright, so this is Yew Garden.
dance garden, apparently. Well, that was something. All right, let's try to find some food. This dumpling place is rocking. There's a line a mile long, but I think I gotta try it. Ni hao, YouTube, and alright, maybe this day is starting to turn around. I had some amazing dumplings, saw some cool things in what I think was the Old Town area of Shanghai, saw the Bund, which was fantastic, totally lived up to the hype, got some great pictures, some great video, and then made my way back to the hotel without getting lost, which is an accomplishment for me. And once I got back here, met a cute Korean girl who just invited me up to the roof of the hotel where apparently there's some salsa dancing. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna bring the camera because, you know. But I'll let you know how it goes. Let's see how it goes.